Under my skirt, author Donna Tusiata Avia is back in her hometown of Aranui. Nikki Sualepa catches up with the Christchurch poet in the Garden City.
Whakalofa lahi atu team, I'm down here in beautiful sunny Christchurch. As you can see, Canterbury definitely delivers on the weather side of things, and it's exactly this type of weather that inspires rugby players, opera singers, gardeners and poets. After travelling the world, Tusiata's return to Christchurch has seen the birth of her baby girl, Sabella, and the release of her second book of poems called Blood Clot. Talofa, Tusiata.
How are you?
Good.
Excellent. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Tusiata Avia. She's got a latest book that's just been launched, and it's called Blood Clot. Tell us a little bit about that book.
It's a book of poetry. But there's a story that runs through it, and the story basically starts with Nafanua, the Samoan goddess of war. And as the book goes on, she morphs into a Afakasi girl from Christchurch. Nafanua's mother talks about Afakasi. It's very hard life in that time, not like today. We're doing a wedding, and our Afakasi just running around doing nothing. We like give those Afakasi the hiding. Maybe some Palangi okay. What's the name that Palangi your friend? If you see those Afakasi now, they call themselves the Samoa. You can't call them the Afakasi, cause no place in this world for the Afakasi. I call it a automythography, because it's kind of that blend of myth and autobiography. I mean, she was a warrior, you know, but she was lots of things. She was a lawmaker, you know, she was a supernatural being. There's lots of different levels that I look at in the book.
So how is this different to Wild Dogs?
It's actually quite different to Wild Dogs. Wild Dogs was a collection of poems, and it was in your face in a different kind of way. I didn't pull any punches at all. You know, I talked about things that might be uncomfortable to some people. This book is quite different because it's a story, for one thing, and it follows this one character. And Nafanua, in quotation marks, actually travels around the world. And she goes to all these different places, including places like Russia and Israel, and has these adventures, you know. She also spends a little bit of time in Aranui, right here in good old Christchurch.
Hey, Sunga, I love the Gold Coast. It must be the rich people they live there, huh? I am stay at the hotel for 10 days, so beauty.
Wild Dogs Under My Skirt was performed as a solo one-woman, one-hour show. Tusiata is uncertain whether this collection will receive the same treatment.
Haven't decided whether, you know, it will become Blood Clot, the all-singing and dancing show, or not. No.
You just think you're smart. Even a Balangi, they get married.
Get your hands on a copy of Blood Clot. It's on sale now at all good bookstores.